Hello, I'm David, the president of your Guild of Students. You're about to hear from the other six full-time officers about the sort of things they get up to on a daily basis. We work on your behalf and with you to make life here as good as it can be, and there's certainly loads of things to get involved with, from student groups, housing, residents' association, campaigning, political activity and democracy as well. So do throw yourselves into the activities here. Come down and see us. We need your ideas, energy and passion to make this place as good as it can be. We hope to see you soon. Enjoy Welcome Week and take care.
Hi, my name is James Robertson and I'm the Vice President of Housing and Community. One of the most important parts about moving away from home is having a quality and safe place to live. In halls of residents, I oversee your Resident Association Scheme, a group of ex-residents committed to ensuring there's a community spirit within your hall. In the local community, I work with local community groups to ensure that there is a positive relationship between students and local residents. I also strive to ensure that property standards in our local area are to the standards that you expect through our very own letting agent, the Shack. For now though, take care and enjoy Welcome.
Hi, I'm Ollie and I'm your Vice President of Activities and Development. And I'm here to make sure you have the most fun while you're at Birmingham. We have over 200 society, student groups and volunteering projects, which means there really is something here for you to get involved with. So come down to the societies and volunteering fairs this Thursday and Friday at the Guild to see what we have to offer and get signed up. Or check out our brand spanking new Guild website to see a full list of all events and the societies we have.
Hi, my name is Leander Jones, I'm Vice President of Democracy and Resources. There's one thing I want to emphasise to you today because it's often forgotten when people talk about the Guild. The Guild is a student's union and should be treated like one. It is a campaigning organisation and a political organisation. You can get involved in its democratic structures through voting, running in elections, initiating campaigns, among other things. Most importantly, you can find like-minded people and obtain resources to help you influence the university and the local community.
The Guild is a forum for anyone who wants to be politically active. Whether you want to air an individual grievance in Guild Council or take part in a mass demonstration, there's something for anyone who wants to be politically active.
There's lots of good campaigns in the Guild that can improve life for students and you can have a lot of fun as well.
Hello, my name is James Hughes and I'm your Vice President of Sport. This year, it is my job to look after all your sporting interests at the University of Birmingham. Whether you enjoy social sport, you're an elite athlete, or enjoy the media and coverage side of sport. Regardless of your past experience, University of Birmingham Sport will have a fun, enjoyable place for you. It is also my responsibility to promote an active lifestyle and ways you can stay healthy during your studies at Birmingham. Please come and visit me or get in contact to discuss ideas to do with sport and beyond. This year, I will be working for you.
Hi, my name is Simon Furze and I'm the Vice President of Education at the Guild. Unfortunately, I'm speaking at a time when education and students are being put under huge strain. Whether it's tripling in fees, rising living costs, now is a really difficult time to be a student. The Guild is a collective organisation there to fight for its members' interests, and it can be effective or ineffective depending on how many of you get involved. So please come down, find out what we do, and we can make sure that the Guild will be a strong organisation.
Hi, I'm Kathleen East, your Vice President of Welfare. Welfare impacts on every aspect of your life and most importantly your academic progress. Here at the Guild of Students we provide a number of welfare services including a mental scheme and the Advice and Representation Centre in order to provide support to every student throughout their time at university. In order to promote awareness of welfare matters that commonly affect students, I'll be running a number of campaigns throughout the year including Mind Awareness Days and Sexual Health Awareness and Guidance Week, as well as working closely with your individual schools to ensure that the services that the university provides are the best they could possibly be here at the University of Birmingham.
The Guild helps you do what you want to be doing, whether it's meeting people through a society, volunteering, getting some skills through some part-time work, even just working at the Guild, or just going to the bar, having some lunch.
The Guild really is a hub of like-minded people no matter what you want to do. So no matter if it's a media society or a sports society or Guild Council, you'll find people who share the same views and who can challenge you in intellectual debate.